The year 2016 has been a notably historical and productive year for Tarlac City, electing their first female mayor after 228 years. The Tarlaceños were ready for a better and improved Tarlac City. With all eyes on her every move, Mayor Maria Cristina C. Angeles was in full gear in taking on the challenges that come as the new leader of the city and at the same time, bring Tarlac City to greater heights. Bearing the theme Magkaisa Bawat Oras Sama-Sama, Mayor Cristy Angeles aims to promote harmony, inclusion, equality, and transparency as the primary values of her administration. A woman of action and passion, Mayor Cristy made it a point that the city government of Tarlac is continuously providing quality service to its constituents, despite the transition of her administration. On August 31, 2016, roughly 2 months in service as the new local chief executive, Mayor Cristy Angeles, together with Vice Mayor Ariel Mendoza and members of the Sangguniang Panlungsod, organized an educational excursion to the city of Las Piñas, home of the many livelihood programs of Senator Cynthia Villar under the Villar Social Institute for Poverty Alleviation and Governance, or Villar Sipag Foundation. This educational excursion was an invitation extended by Senator Villar during her official meeting with the Tarlac City officials at the Senate of the Philippines last August 24, 2016. The primary purpose of the tour was to learn about the existing livelihood programs of Villar Sipag Foundation that may be adopted by Tarlac City and may eventually turn into a stable system of livelihood for the people of Tarlac City. During this benchmarking activity, the Tarlac City delegates were introduced to the following ingenious programs: River Station and Livelihood Center Farm School, the Center of Organic Plantations and Plant Cultures, Las Piñas Arts and Crafts, which showcases the local and handmade products of Villar Sipag, such as mats, shoes, slippers, bags, baskets, trays, vases, and accessories made from water hyacinth or water lily, the Las Piñas Handloom Weaving Center, waste plastic recycling factory, which produces school armchairs through the use of recycled plastic wastes, Las Piñas Coconut Factory, which produces coconut husk fiber and charcoal briquette using compacted peat from coconut husks, Citronella Massage Oil Production, and the Eco Center Solid Waste Management Project, which produces organic fertilizer from recycled kitchen wastes. A month after their productive visit at Las Piñas City, Mayor Cristy was well underway in introducing some of the programs of Villar Sipag to the people of Tarlac City. Identifying the barangays with the most abundant water lilies, Mayor Cristy Angeles, with the help of the City Cooperative and Enterprise Development Office, has successfully conducted mass trainings for water lily weaving project in barangays Banaba and Buhilit. Trainers from Villar Sipag Foundation visited Tarlac City to facilitate the hands-on training. Learning about this endeavor of Mayor Cristy Angeles, Senator Cynthia Villar donated one bottle boat, a handmade quality harvesting boat made from recycled water and soda bottles, and three mechanical presser machines to the city government of Tarlac to aid in the ongoing trainings. 2 months after, the said barangays have independently produced dried, pressed, and woven water lily products. Aside from introducing the water lily weaving program to the different barangays of Tarlac City, Mayor Cristy Angeles also spearheaded the introduction of the program to the differently abled groups in the city. To provide a stable source of livelihood to the PWDs of Tarlac City, Mayor Cristy ensured the successful conduct of special trainings for the said group. To date, these groups are now able to produce quality water lily mats with the assistance of the Special Livelihood Project Management Unit of the Mayor's Office. At present, the Tarlac City's water lily weaving program is steadily making ground, and through the careful handling of the Special Livelihood Project Management Unit of the Mayor's Office, is continuously looking for ways to produce better weaving techniques, processing, and finishing technology. Another livelihood program from Villar Sipag Foundation that Mayor Cristy took genuine interest in was the citronella oil production. Citronella grass is one of the most effective natural ways to repel and fight mosquitoes and different insects and pests. It is widely used in making different natural insect repellent products. The Tarlac City delegate saw the potential of this low-maintenance plant as an evergreen livelihood program. With that in mind, Mayor Christie immediately worked to introduce this natural mosquito repellent plant all around Tarlac City, especially in public elementary schools. From November 2016 up to the present day, the city government of Tarlac has already successfully planted considerable numbers of citronella seedlings in 38 public elementary schools of the city. And to add to that, not only was Mayor Christie successful in propagating the benefits of the plant as a natural mosquito repellent, this evergreen program also serves as a stable IGP, or income-generating project, for the public elementary schools, where after every 6 months, the city government returns to the schools to buy and harvest the shoot of the grass for the part two of the project, the citronella oil production. At present, the Special Livelihood Project Management Unit of the Mayor's Office, headed by Mrs. Cynthia Chudian, manages and operates the citronella oil production of the city government. Using the available resources, the process of oil extraction takes about 5 to 6 hours for a set of 30 kilos of citronella grass, which produces about 1 to 1.7% essential oil, or about 3 ml of citronella oil. Today, through the endless support of Senator Cynthia Villar and DPWH Secretary Mark Villar, and through the efforts of Prime Water Tarlac City, we witness the awarding of one oil extractor machine to the city government of Tarlac. This oil extractor machine can process a maximum of 50 kilos of citronella grass in just 1.5 hours. Compared to the old process, this machine will be able to extract 300 kilos of citronella grass per day, which will result in a larger volume of citronella oil extract produced. These oil extracts will then be distributed to various cooperatives and NGOs, such as the Kaisa Women's Organization, a newly formed NGO in Tarlac City, which is currently conducting soap making and candle making trainings in the different barangays of the city. Adding the citronella oil extract to their product ingredients, these sought-after KWO products will be more purposeful for their patrons. The active support of Senator Cynthia Villar through Villar Sipag Foundation to the city government of Tarlac is evident in the numerous significant assistance that the good senator has extended to the city over the years. Aside from the free trainings and equipment, Senator Villar has also donated a siever machine and a juicer machine that is currently being utilized in one of the city's mini material recovery facility located in Barangay Tibag. Senator Cynthia Villar also donated 50 recycled armchairs to Balanti Elementary School last June 3, 2017.
Please extend to Senator Cynthia Villar our gratitude dahil po tinignan yung mga flagship project na hinihingi namin for Tarlac City, at kami po ay naging hopeful that the secretary will give us funding. It may not be all kasi sobrang dami ng pangarap po namin and dream namin for Tarlac City. Maski isa lang po sa mga projects na yon ang mapagbigyan ni Secretary Villar, malaking pasasalamat na po namin sa kanila. In behalf of the people of Tarlac City, maraming maraming salamat sa mga tulong nila sa amin.
The City Government of Tarlac, headed by Mayor Christie Angeles, would like to thank Senator Cynthia Villar, Secretary Mark Villar, and Prime Water Tarlac City for their continuous support to the people of Tarlac City.
Maraming maraming salamat po, Senator Cynthia Villar at Secretary Mark Villar.
Maraming maraming salamat po sa inyong malasakit at suporta para sa isang mas masaganang Tarlac City.